All right, to everyone. I have since in the 2 weeks' time purchased some spits and shoe, and now these come from the sports store, and I am absolutely kind of contented with them. On the performance scale, they would have lasted perhaps 3 days of rehearsal and performance, zonk. But wow, they got a real good box, you know what I'm saying? But still the tip, always the tip problem. So, I don't know what to do. I've decided that they're gonna be interminably a disruptive in my life as a prerequisite for needing more. Yeah, what a bummer. I put everything. I put the postal tape on, even. I have thought of purchasing the cloth tape, but no. I have even put dyslexers inside on the tip. 2 weeks in, and they are softened, and no, balance, happy. So, I will try the wood. Why is the tip always too soft first? This is my query, and I wonder this as to what is being put on the tip. But yeah, major sporting supply stores carrying these all over the EU, the European Union, and so I'm pretty happy with them on that, and good for that. Yeah. I think I got a size too large, but either way. It's not a fun store to try them on in because the floor is the concrete and they are up for grabs for any. However, they are cheap, but that doesn't represent a long-term happiness, does it?